You may be the best players, but you sure can't compete when it comes to having fun.
We can compete at anything!
Prepare to be crushed with fun!
So fun!
No sliding in for this team!
I'm open!
I got it! Oops.
You wouldn't know fun if it laid eggs in your ectoplasm.
Your words are hurtful and destroy my enjoyment levels.
Oh, so it's my fault.
Hey, it's not worth it. Like I said, if it's not fun, why do it?
Oh, sacrilege!
When you first started, wasn't it because you actually liked to play? But now you're jinxing monsters and fighting with your friend.
We have defiled the game we love!
Oh, there. But hey, you can always change. Refocus on the fun. Forget the fighting. And the jinxing?
The furry one speaks truth.
Hey, I don't smell fish rot anymore. Too bad.
The jinx has left the court!
Yeah!
Major Bird!
How did you know that would work?
If I couldn't appeal to their fun-loving side, I knew I could trigger their competitive side. Now let's play some Casketball for fun, if you two think you can handle it.
Oh, she's trash-talking us now. Bring it, teeny tots of terror.
Ugh. We didn't win. In fact, we lost by a lot. But we had fun, and I think they did too.
Ugh. Fear leading isn't even fun anymore.